To simplify this question, 27 power 2 over 3, we will use the rules here and we'll write our first step, 27 power 1 over 3 whole power 2. We just split the power here and we'll write our next step as cube root of 27. 1 over 3 is a cube root and whole power 2, cube root of 27 is 3. Just use the calculator and the power 2 remains, and we can write this as now 9. 3 times 3 is 9. That's our answer.